days, I'm sure these girls are going to rock, and I'm sure that my makeup will help them to go a little closer to their crown. All the best to all of them, and a big thanks to Hot Mod, who has given us the opportunity to come here, and it's a very good platform for all us. Our shoot, they are ready for the cocktail look, and they are wearing a hot pink color. So we have planned to give them a very, very natural and nude look. We have done her eyes in nude color as well as her lips with a hint of pink in it. What I feel that a natural look should always shine. So there is nothing much which is required on the face. So that's it. This is the look we have created. I'm glad that she's my model. Very, very pretty in her face.